He's back! And now, in his 11th NBA season out of Washington,